On the Mel Dorado Show, his story gripped the world. Oil billionaire Miles Axelrod, in an attempt to become the first car to circumnavigate the globe without GPS, ironically ran out of gas and found himself trapped in the wild. Feared dead, he emerged 36 days later, running out of fuel he distilled himself from the natural elements. Since then, he sold his oil fortune, converted himself from a gas guzzler into an electric car, and has devoted his life to finding a renewable claim-burning fuel. Now he claims to have done it with his All in All. And to show the world what his new super fuel can do, he's created a racing competition like no other, inviting the greatest champions from around the globe to battle in the first ever World Grand Prix. Welcome, Sir Miles Axelrod.
Favorite seat or just garbage from a dumpster?
I'm sorry, what?
Favorite food, silly. Don't think, just answer from your gut. Go!
Toast?
Okay, toast. Favorite color? Stupid question. Red. Duh. Blah. If you could have one superpower, what would it be?
To disappear. Like, you know, right now.
Okay. What do you do in your free time?
Yeah, you know, I mean, I don't really have any free time. I kind of, you know, protect Bird Island from being attacked, and that's a full-time gig, so, yeah.
Oh, I thought I heard something about a truce.
No, truce, no. That's not gonna last.
Well, you'll have a lot more free time now that nobody needs you anymore, so.
Okay, we are done here.
Grand Prix competitor and one of the fastest cars in the world, Francesco Bernoulli.
Don't mind.
Oh, so squishy. What is this stuff?